Hey there guys, got another episode for you. Hopefully, hopefully I don't die too quickly. I haven't been playing too much lately. Okay, so what am I looking for? Nice. Not sure what I was looking for, but okay. Playing like a Need for Speed game yesterday. I've been doing a lot of random crap. Trying to get my freaking truck started, just doesn't want to start. Kill animal. Okay. I can do that. So why did throw a smoke screen? I don't understand why it keeps doing that. Let's go. Still trying to understand why I keep throwing smoke screens.
So this is the hyena's lair. No sign of Khaliset though. Meret was telling the truth. I need to figure out where she went.
Okay, I guess I'm just gonna make him mad.
Please get me out.
I'm getting to you, dude.
Help me,
yes. Come on.
Emret af mercy. Thank you, Major.
Where is Halis taking captives?
You. Just give me a second.
And why? Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids.
Oh, yay. That's all I have to investigate this entire area. See if there's any nice loot back through here. Dang, nothing. I was hoping there's gonna be some good loot. Oh well. That's fine. Don't always have to have great loot. Kinda wish I could refill my arrows though. Oh well, that's fine. Come on, just run a little bit faster. You gotta love those visuals, though. Very
stay with me.
You guys wanna go? I'm gonna steal one of your guys' horses too. Drop anything? No. Nah, nothing. No loot. Oh well. Hey, now I get a horse, now I go a lot faster. I should just buy a horse. Whoa. They are pretty expensive. Oh god. Nah. Phone's blowing up. Working on a new money glitch video. Whoa. Actually found a really good spot thanks to what's his name? It was like Nicholas something. Yeah. I think that's what it is. And he commented and whoa. I checked out his channel and yeah, he found a great method, so I'm like, you know, I'll make a video about that too. Yeah. Guess why not?
Hyenas. Khaleset must be inside. Must, hyena, but this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now, and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Ooh.
Foolish man, I am Iset, possessor of man.
Possessor of what? Nothing. They can do nothing. Ooh, loot. Nice, got a nice pelt. Rack. What you got? What you got for him? What you got?
Be gone! Osiris cannot be disturbed!
So you like the thing. But I really don't
care. This trapdoor. What is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these arid plains with
your blood! What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, hyena?
Interesting. What kind of magic stuff is going on here?
A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? Offerings to Osiris.
Okay.
Alyssa drew these symbols here. Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning?
Okay.
Still warm. and the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice.
Okay, yeah. I know that.
Retransmission, segment 3. Acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 95 days since the great catastrophe. The messenger speaks. You must be wondering why I have reached out to you. It was written, you see, that you would come to this particular chamber at this very moment in time. The walls told us of your coming when we once were. Look at them. Are they not fascinating? One of your... These walls tell of a tragic story.
The sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it.
The heck,
I think I know what Dark Deeds Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliseth must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here?
Retransmission, segment 3. Acquiring contemporaneity.
Guess we'll just open this and find out.
Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravage this tomb. Haliseth!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. You're no match for me, desert scum!
You sure about that? Heck yeah. Any loot in here? Yep, loot some over there. Over there. I need to find the ancient tablet though. Need 50 of those, that's for sure. Nice. Need to loot all the tomes. Most of them so far. Let's go a little bit faster, buddy. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be the end of this video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Peace out. Have an amazing day.